When God delivered the children of Israel from Egypt, they were 11 days away from the promised land. Yet it took them 40 years to get there. Out of 600,000 men that left Egypt, only two made it into the promised land. All because of their unbelief. What are you not getting because of your unbelief? What is causing you to not believe? What are you losing